my greed. I have always hurt the one that I love.